It's back to China for the stars of snooker. Welcome to the first round of the International Championship.
And this event has been one of the biggest on the snooker calendar for quite some time.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Martin Gould to break.
He's taking it on.
Really nice opening, Red.
One.
Played it well.
Eight. Nine. Sixteen. Seventeen.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
25.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
Great technique, superb cueing.
27. Thirty-six. 43. Forty-four.
Really well played.
51.
51. Challenging pot along the cushion here.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
52.
Nicely onto the black.
60.
60. I'm not sure how he missed that.
James Cahill, 60. One. Six. Seven. Nine. Ten. 15. 16. 21. Martin Gould, 21.
Just the red required here. That's a fabulous pot.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
One.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Eight.
Wow, he'll be thrilled with that.
Nine.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Fifteen.
Just the colours to go.
He's on the green.
17. 20. 24. Thirty-five. 42. And the first frame, James Cahill.
And that is the frame. Well played.
So, he's opened up a one-frame gap and will be looking to apply some pressure on his opponent in this frame.
I agree. This is a great opportunity to really turn the screw on his opponent.
He won't want to overhit this. He'll be disappointed with that shot, I think.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
He's been asked to play again.
Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
He's chosen to play on here.
Playing this with a lot of power. He would have hoped for a better split there.
1.
This won't be easy.
Four. James Cahill, 4.
Very tricky shot coming up.
He's taking the red on. That's a pretty careless foul there.
Foul. Martin Gould, 4.
He's going to play on here.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket.
The split looks good to me.
1.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
8.
He's looking at the pot into the left middle.
Nine. Fourteen. 15. 20. Martin Gould, 20. One.
I can't see any problems here. Very nicely done.
Seven. Eight. Eleven. 12. 17.
18. He's taking it on.
18.
18. Long pot's on, and he's going for it. Excellent shot.
23.
Doesn't want to ever hit this.
24.
24. Aiming for the centre pocket here. Beautiful.
Great cueing there.
30. 31.
31. This needs to be played at the right pace.
32. No problem there.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
37.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
38.
Tough shot coming up.
Excellent call.
Wonderful shot.
44.
He's playing the pot here. What a wonderful pot.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
45.
This is a critical shot here. In it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
53.
Pace is key.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
James Cahill, 60. Frame conceded. Frame, James Cahill.
Well played to take that frame.
Two frames ahead, and he's starting to build some momentum here.
He's playing some great snooker at the moment, and he's on a real roll. This will be concerning for his opponent.
Thank you. The third frame, Martin Gould to break. Touching ball.
Got the snooker.
Pace is key here.
Well, he's left half a chance. Tricky pot, no doubt.
Close, but not quite.
Not the best split. We'll be disappointed with that.
Two. James Cahill, 2.
He'll be irritated with himself there. He's handed his opponent a real opportunity.
One. Six. Seven. Twelve.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. That's a great pot.
He's playing very well here.
13.
Yeah, played it well.
20.
Well, this is a challenging shot along the cushion.
29. Thirty-six. 36.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
37.
Nicely played.
44. 45. 50. 50.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. 50. What a top pot that was.
Oh, wonderful shot.
51.
51. This looks pretty simple.
57.
This red required.
In it goes.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
58.
This is not easy.
Brilliant pot, outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
64.
Pace is critical here.
72.
Playing for the middle pocket.
78.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
79. 86.
Delicate touch required here.
87.
Just the colours to go.
96.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
99.
He's playing the pot here. Amazing century.
103.
Pace is very important.
108.
And that completes a brilliant clearance. Fantastic play.
121. Frame and match. James Cahill.
That's the match, and he's through to the next round.